People with arthritis or hip injuries commonly receive total hip replacements. In the procedure, the hip socket is replaced by a cup, and the femoral head is replaced by a ball-like head. The artificial joint has four parts. The lining of the cap and the head are made from different materials, including metal on plastic, ceramic on ceramic, or metal on metal. Movement causes the materials to rub against each other. Force from the rubbing is greater when a person stands up or walks upstairs. The rubbing creates debris. With metal-on-metal hip replacements, the debris might lead to harmful metal levels in the blood and increased risk of cancer. Women, young people, and those with hip bearings greater than 36 mm in diameter are especially at risk. 5-year retention rates, or the percentage of replacements that fail within 5 years, vary from 1.7 for metal-on-plastic to 2.3 for ceramic-on-ceramic to 6.2 for metal-on-metal.